Lucas from Yes to Life Show, and today I'm making another super simple high protein vegan dish, which is a mung bean curry with some tempeh. And you might notice a little bit of a trend there, because lately we've been doing a lot of tempeh recipes, and that's because we are in Bali right now, pretty much home of the tempeh in Indonesia, because it's so easy to get everywhere and it's one of the best vegan protein sources. But enough with the talking, let's get started with the recipe. We start by putting a pan on medium to high heat, and if you want to have less fat, you can also just add a little bit of water, as I did in this case, instead of oil. And then we're adding 1 or 2 garlic cloves, 1 or 2 chilies, depending on how many you like. Just let them cook for about a minute, and then we're adding 1 tablespoon of curry powder. Just combine it well, and then we're also adding in about 1 cup of mung beans that are soaked overnight. Add a little bit of more water, and then you're just gonna let it simmer for about 20 to 30 minutes until the mung beans are almost ready. And then a couple of minutes before they are ready, we're adding the tempeh in there as well. And then also add 1 teaspoon of salt. And then if you want, you can also add in some coconut milk. It does have a lot of fat, and that's why in this case I only used about 1/4 cup of coconut milk. But the coconut milk also adds a lot of additional flavor, of course. It's super delicious. Now all you do is you stir it, let it cook for another 5 minutes, and then just take it off the stove. And you can garnish it with some cilantro if you want. And there you go, you have a super simple, high protein, vegan, mung bean and tempeh curry. If you like this video, please leave a like and a comment below. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, please hit that subscription button below. And as always, I wish you guys a great day.